Hey ho everyone, this is a Happy Animate Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Pokemon Legends Arceus. Yeah, get pissy all you want. I'm gonna capture you in the end. Oh yeah, there's also a little fun fact I looked up on Serebii is that these legendary and mythical Pokemon cannot have an alpha form. Well, at least there's one left. Oh, good thing it didn't burn right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I only care about the copyrights, but I'm gonna say it. Blurt this out anyway. Starboy! And the captain of outer space, Starboy.
Yeah.
I see you caught our mysterious swimmer. So it was a Manaphy all along. It seems Manaphy here is a migratory Pokemon drifting to and from and fro across the sea since long ago. Is it supposed to be fro or from across the seas? Like, oh my fucking god. I mean, there's a typo. It's like, oh shit. I bet the translator is like, oh shit. There's a typo and the supervisor's like, no. Not everyone's gonna figure out how this quest well works. Let it pass. Isn't mistakes like that is the reason why Ilka fucked up the Diamond and Pearl remakes? Like, come on, people. It's common sense. At least that's what it says in the Sea's Legend. I had a jolly hard time getting a hold of this tome, but it seems it was worth it in the end. Man, all those natures suck.
Starboy is the captain of outer space.
Starboy. Yeah, lately I've been watching home movies on HBO Max and I mean, I did grow up with that cartoon, but I haven't watched a whole lot of it to make any sense to me. Like, okay, because when I was younger, have a little trouble paying attention to the plots, but just focus on the funny parts. You know, I'm gonna bring the Max Elixir with me. You know, I can't find Tornadus worth a damn. I've been looking around the coastlands for hours and okay. Maybe I could just cheat a little by looking up on Cerebi. Okay, so Thunderous could be found here. Okay, so Thunderous could be found in Sand's Reach, but that's only during a thunderstorm. Oh, looks like it triggered a thunderstorm. Sand's Reach and Lunkin's Lair. Oh, okay, so I've been looking in the... Okay, there it is. What the fuck? You know how hard I worked to get that? I was not expecting a critical hit. I mean, why does it come at the worst time, but not when I need it? Please let it be the thunderstorm. Yes! Thank you, Sarah B. Okay, so Game Freak did something right here. God damn it, fuck you, Gyarados. Stop getting in my way. Oh, come on. No, I don't fucking want to fight you. Fuck you, Gyarados. To think you were hot shit at Generation 8 when you have access to Scale Shot. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.